It's the most lawless administration in history. Courts call President Obama's Justice Department, quote, unethical. The State Department lied about the disastrous Iran nuclear deal. The Department of Homeland Security scrubs Islam and jihad from its files.
The reason why we're going to limit these transcripts is to avoid re-victimizing those who went through this horror.
The administration covered up its Benghazi failures.
Nothing could have reached Benghazi because nothing was ever headed to Benghazi.
The FBI rewrote the law while conducting a faux investigation of the State Department email scandal.
We are expressing to justice our view that no charges are appropriate in this case.
The American Center for Law and Justice is holding the corrupt, lawless Obama administration accountable.
But if you ever thought you saw a sham, folks, you're witnessing one right now.
Please stand with the ACLJ right now at aclj.org.